As with all true beginnings, everything starts with you trying to reach something. I already know what I won't find in that backpack. No ladder. No rope. Nothing that I can use to pull myself out of here. Half a liter of water, a pack of gum, nothing to eat. The others will be back in a week. 7 days and 8 nights. I skipped lunch today, damn it. What kind of shitty situation did I get myself into?
remember what day is today?
It is your birthday. Happy birthday, sweetheart.
Oh. Uh-huh. Is that our house? That looks like it. Yeah? Is it good? That's lovely. Fantastic. Adam called a few times. I want you to call him back. You're going up to the volcano too?
Yeah, I have to get some more soil samples.
Understand. Hey, that's beautiful. It's a beautiful palm tree. And all the flowers outside the house, huh? That's beautiful. You're so clever. I want to colour some in. Lovely windows.
Sit up here. Do you got me? You can put my hand right there. All right. There you go. Are you sure you want to wait till later to open it with me?
Yes, don't be late for the party.
I won't be. Can't. I promise.
Don't disappoint her, Lara.
That's enough, Dad. If you can't get through on my phone, just send me voice messages.
Okay. Be careful. We're going to have a party! Yay!
Yay!
Lara, about last night.
You don't have to say anything. You were drinking. You weren't yourself.
I know. I had a couple of drinks. But everything I said is true. I feel the same.
Adam, you're my best friend. We work together. What happened between us doesn't change anything. We're just friends.
You know it's more than that. I mean, when I'm with you, I feel good. I want to leave Emily. I don't love her anymore. And...
Sweetheart, I'll be home soon.
Thank you.
Have you ever dreamed your memories? I do all the time. It's amazing how real they seem, but I'm still here. In this shithole.
Gotta be here, Mummy. Time for a party. Press off.
I told you a lie, Christine.